devastating situation, and I'm heartfeltly sorry, and I'm happy to sit down and talk to you about it.
Right now?
No. I've got an appointment waiting for me, but I'm sick. I'm sick to my heart. I am sick to my heart. I'm deeply apologetic. I've made a mistake, and I've asked, and I'm trying to repent for that. And I've gotten a lot of love and support and forgiveness from home. And my constituents are helping to guide me through this very difficult time.